Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through into the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul that remains will power their will. The essence of hell. Warriors and the Sentinel Priests, who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined these, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
Wonderful.